Ryan O'Reilly has won 76% of his draws through two games with the Leafs. Here's Tavares for Marner. Throws it back in front of O'Reilly. Scores! Ryan O'Reilly strikes his first goal as a Leaf. And it's 1-0 Toronto.
Good defense to quick offense. Right here, good job. Turning it over by TJ Brody, stepping in on Quinn. And from there, it is a bad line change for Buffalo. Everyone overcommitting to their checks, and Ryan O'Reilly coming in back door. Mitch Marner puts it right on his tape. Nice little play to space from Tavares. And O'Reilly attacking the far post, dumps it in the empty net. Thank you very much for his first as a Leaf. Sheldon Keefe said this line was close. They were knocking on the door. He felt good about their chances to break through the 5-on-5 goal. Here we are, 4 minutes in the first period. They've got one.
Picked up by TJ Brody. Brings it back around to Giordano. Up to center ice, Tavares flips that there to O'Reilly. Up for Marner, back to O'Reilly. Lucic put it back, and shot scores! Ryan O'Reilly again. He's got two, and the Leafs lead 2-0. Goals 37 seconds apart for Ryan O'Reilly.
Come on. How's your first period going, Ryan O'Reilly? What a good play on the wall here by John Tavares. He knows all about being a winger. Get it in stride to O'Reilly. Skates to space and again. And a little quick backhand upstairs over UPL. He's got that unique curve on his stick. Pretty flat for backhand purposes. He makes no mistake. Two quick ones. 30 seconds apart
in Buffalo.